A huge weekend for Colorado volleyball. Gabby defending home court against Penn State in Illinois. First of all, the heart that it took in set number five. Explain what it felt like.
It was a long, long game. I mean, we were really hoping for a game like last night, but you know, we played as hard as we could. It was really, really intense, but I'm glad we didn't give them the lead at all. We had the lead the entire time, so it was really fun.
8 kills, 30 assists. Just talk about the second set, not so good for you guys. You came out really strong in that first set. What were the adjustments that you made along the way?
We realized that we reacted to failure in a negative way, and we needed to change that. And as you can tell in the third set, we came out on fire because this is our home court, and we don't want to lose on it.
And protecting that home court, your sister, Sierra Simpson, just an amazing libero, but really leading your offense and your defense. But how much fun is it to play with her, knowing that she's all over the court, she's going to set you up so you can run the offense?
It's amazing. It's like a comfortable feeling having her there, since we have played together for, I believe this is 6 years now. It's just like a comfortable feeling. I can trust that she's going to do her job, and she can trust that I'm going to do mine.
Gabby, last year this team was left out of the NCAA tournament. Some people thought unfairly, saying maybe you didn't have the signature win that you needed. This weekend you picked up two. You feel that you've made a statement nationally this weekend?
Oh yeah, we were very, very heartbroken last year at the selection show. So we're back this year, and we're out to make it to the tournament.
Not a bad start for your head coach, Mahoney, at home. What's it been like for him with the culture, with the change? You guys look like you're having so much fun.
He's an amazing coach. He has definitely changed the game for all of us. We all understand it a little bit differently, and as we kind of say in like the locker room, like, our volleyball intelligence has gone up because he's here.
Thanks so much for joining us. Our fun level's gone up watching you this weekend.
Thank you.